Hi, in this video you will understand how can we state the null and alternative hypothesis and what are the possible relations among the multiple population means under ANOVA. Suppose we have R number of populations or treatments under study. Having population means mu1, mu2, mu3 and so on mu r. Now the null hypothesis H0 under ANOVA states mu1 equal to mu2 equal to mu3 and so on up to mu r. And alternative hypothesis HA states not all population means mu1, mu2, mu3 up to mu r are equal. Now we understand this situation in a better way. Suppose we have four populations or treatments under study. Having population means mu1, mu2, mu3 and mu4. Now null hypothesis H0 under ANOVA states mu1 equal to mu2 equal to mu3 equal to mu4. And alternative hypothesis HA states not all four population means mu1, mu2, mu3 and mu4 are equal. For example, under an agricultural experiment, crops were given different treatments, such as being grown using different kind of fertilizers. In that case, the null hypothesis states all treatments are equally effective. Whereas, alternative hypothesis implies some treatments are better than others. Here, better referred to those treatments that would produce crops of greater average weight. Hence, the alternative hypothesis states the treatments are differently effective or not equally effective. That's it. Drop your thoughts in the comment box. Like and share this video with your colleagues. Don't forget to subscribe to Shake Hand with Life for latest videos. Thanks for watching.